in a real spider-infested catacombs, where the General Secretary Moskvin does not look like the head spider. That title clearly belongs to General Korbut. I sure would like to know what's on his mind. What did Lesnitsky bring him from D6? What's going to destroy the enemies of the revolution? Only questions and no answers. The only thing that is clear, Pavel has information on the Dark One, which makes him my current target.
Quit shaking. The manual says it's the red one. This is the one you cut.
You cut it yourself. I'll go stand there around the corner.
Kiss your pants already? Then watch a real man.
Well, if you're a real man, why are you hands shaking?
What the?
Me alone? Come on, get to work, all of you!
Yes, sir.
Ivan, stay! Did you take care of the rats? Mm. I want them all burned!
Commander, we're not Nazis. Shooting is one thing, but we can't burn people alive.
What do you mean, people? Shooting? Are you out of it?
Aren't you talking about the refugees?
What refugees? Let the special department handle them. I'm talking real rats, tails and all. They've multiplied like crazy. So you go! On the double!
Yes, sir.
The Jedi Master won't give you anything or sign any papers unless you are present.
To hell with papers! Tell him he does not replace your weapon tonight. You're both going to the hole.
Alarm! Enemies here!
One moment.
Thank you.
Thank you. deliver and sign the manifest?
I sure did.
Where?
Look!
Thank you.
Stay down, or your brain goes splat.
Wait a minute.
Artyom, is it you?